It's Friday evening. We're currently crushing some Zelda. Tash is getting pissed. And then we're going to my buddy Tom Murphy's comedy show. My friend Tom Murphy hosts this comedy show in his backyard in Montreal called The Giggle Den. But tonight, he's doing it in Ottawa, so we're going to see it. The whole goal was for Tom to sell 100 tickets. I don't know how well that's going to go, but we're going to see. I went about a month ago to check out the whole studio space that he's renting out. It's pretty cool. So I'm excited to see how it all turns out. Hopefully it's really great.
Hey, hello.
How are we feeling for tonight, baby?
Feeling great. We're ready to go. So get in, take a seat. We're already a little bit late, so I'm gonna get on stage and fucking get her going.
Yeah. Oh my God, I can't believe I know him.
Guys, Ottawa. Welcome to Giggle Den Ottawa. Give it up, come on. Giggle Den is a show that I started in Montreal out of my apartment. That's why you have this weird thing behind me.
How do you think it went?
It was pretty good.
It was a little bit like touch and go in the middle, you know, and after the intermission, it's tough to like bring it back up again, but that was pretty great.
I think it was really great.
Okay,
that was a really fun and I would say overly successful event. I look at Tom Murphy like stock. I think he's going to be a really successful comedian. He's putting on shows and getting real people out to real venues, which is really impressive. And now we're going to go see two of our friends at this bar called Berlin because it's their birthday. Tasha's really sad because she forgot her shirt she wanted to change into.
There's still the pre-drink.
Fun fact, the club that we're going to, I shot a music video promo for a DJ. It's not a big deal. See, what I think people fail to mention when they talk about how sick of investment real estate is that there's always, always something to do and fix. But also kind of unreal because it's your house and no one can tell you what to do, except for the government if you try to alter your house in any way, shape, or form. I'm supposed to use steel wool for this part, but I only had these SO pads. Guess what? Doesn't matter. Woke up this morning and rubbed my eyes. This is before, and this is after. I mean, I guess it looks way better. Looks a little bit the same. So I guess I did the right thing, you know? You want to treat the stuff you have as best you can so it lasts for as long as it can. Look at how dust this water looks, though. Gross, dude. Honestly, the rest of the Saturday was pretty sick. Me and Tash played some frisbee with Stark, Electric, And then we recorded this other sweet little video that's, I think it's already gonna be out by now, but that should be sick. Check that out. And now I'm at my homie's place, who has a full-on racing simulator. So we're gonna see what that's like.
What?
Fuck you.
Dude, this shit is insanely hard, man. You know, the thing I really appreciate about dads is they're always trying to get something done, on a mission to do something. They never ask for anything, and they don't want anything except for hold a flashlight once in a while and, you know, maybe a simple meal. That was the whole inspiration behind cleaning the barbecue this weekend.
You all know how it is. They got your back and they just won't fall away. But this is something I've gotta do for myself. I'm thankful, but I can't take the help. Gotta do this my way, my way, my way. Speaking of pound, that's what I like to do. Cause technically, humans are animals too. If God didn't want me feeling her up, then he shouldn't have made such a sexy butt. Just kidding.
Why is it so hard speaking to a camera? What the fuck?
What? Quit?
Tash told me to quit. Maybe I will. Fuck it. Quit right now.